if you are a person who supports democracy, human rights, freedom of speech, any kind of freedom, LGBTQ, any kind of freedoms and rights that we cherish and hold dear, and you do not support Israel within the context of the Middle East, you're an idiot.